Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix the site cannot be reached error in Google Chrome or any web browser, or cannot open web page but internet connected in Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. In this tutorial, I am fixing this problem using Google Chrome browser. But by following this video, you can fix this problem using any internet web browser. So make sure that your internet browser is up to date. To do that, open your Play Store and search for your browser. For example, I am searching Google Chrome. As you can see here, there is an update available for my browser. If you found any available update for your web browser, then download and install the update. After completing the process, open your browser and try to open the website. I hope your problem will be fixed. If this method not working for you, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Open your browser and tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Security. Tap Delete Browsing Data. Tap Advanced. Select All Time. Tap Delete Data. Tap on Delete. Tap OK. Tap on Delete Browsing Data once again. Tap Basic. Select All Time. Tap on Delete. After that, restart your browser and try to access your desired website. This time, I hope your problem will be fixed. Still not working, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 3. Open your browser, then tap on three dots. Tap Settings. Tap Privacy and Security. Tap on Use Secure DNS. Tap Choose Another Provider. Tap here, then select Google Public DNS. After that, relaunch your browser and try to access the website that is not working. If your problem persists, then check out the next method. Go to Settings. Tap on Apps or Apps and Notifications. Search for the browser. For example, I am searching Chrome. Open it. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap on Clear All Data. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem is while using mobile data, then go to Settings. Open Connections. Tap on Mobile Network. Select Access Point Names. Select your SIM card that you use as a mobile data. Tap on three dots. Tap Reset to Default. Tap Reset. Tap here, whatever it is showing on your phone. Move back and tap on Network Operators. Select your SIM card, then select your network operator manually. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem is still persists, then proceed to the next method. Open your Play Store. Search for a VPN. Install a free VPN. After completing the installation process, open the VPN. Allow all the permissions. Now connect the VPN. After connecting the VPN, open your web browser. This time, I hope your problem will be no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.